Hello, everybody.
We ate lunch, went to Target, went to my bank at 300 and something thousand in my account, went to the office, helped my brother with some chores for garbage and twigs, and then we came here to clean up like doo-doo and leaves and all that stuff. I might show you. But I bought some stuff at Target. And my basketball hoop is up. At Target I paid $15.80. What's life for $4? Probably. And I paid one chip, I think. And I don't have $3 in here. I spent it at Full Tacos. Further. I'll show you what I got at Target. I gotta do what's in the fridge. In the first bag, I got some mascara because I think my other one's getting low. $4.49. I don't want to make like a stop tomorrow. And then I got highlighter and blush. Highlighter and blush. Rose gold. I don't know what the brown the highlighter is. And I got some, must have been this cream. That was $4. Oh, that was the highlighter, that was $4. This was three something, looks like this. I might lose this now on because everybody loses it. It's Dupe Cleaning Cream, Soft Skin, and it says Deep Moves Dirt, Oil, and Make Without Makeup Drying. Works wet and dry skin. My brother said to get this stuff because it's more. Looks like that. I think I tried this when my brother was here or when he moved and he left it. I'm gonna try this because I don't know how much it is in other places. I got two Target bags, and I got two for $1.89. Might have to clean up the fridge. I have to do that before I rest and drink some water today. And to my, hands that were like the kissing gull and the kissing Tony. Tony broke up with Connie. Not Ron Twain. Tony broke up with Kathy today because of her move and they don't want to be friends. Now they're both single. And I don't know how she's feeling. And I'll see her on Monday, but I wouldn't break up with my best friend. And I really would not do that. Now I want to show you what outside looks like. Brother took the garbage. I'm going to show you what it looks like outside. There's my basketball hoop. Maybe I should just park around it. What it looks like. Cleaned up poop and what it looks like on that side of the house. There's no leaves on this side or that side. It'd be cool if I could vlog right here. I might have a new when this is up, but I wish my brother put it down. It's right by the door. And yeah. Want to clean up the fridge and kind of relax. I'm not going on a bike right now. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.